Guys, give me your honest opinion. Do you think this would look like a make a perfect battle cat for all y'all Mega Block people who bought the He-Man and Skeletor type figures? I think I did. I actually found one of my old Warcraft type figures, and I put them on there, and I think it fits pretty good. So, give me your opinion about it. I'm putting it up on YouTube right now, and it's uploading. It just popped in my head. I lucky I found it. Sometimes it's good not to always get rid of your old stuff. So, Megabot people, if you're out there thinking, if you watch this Instagram thing, here's your battle cat. You should do it. I know you can do it for season 2 or whenever you want to do it. Have a good day, good night, enjoy your collection, and be safe out there. The Hobby Man is out.